Yeah, this is Casey Vlog, and today we're doing Chimeline Chicks.
Technically, it's hailing, but it's meant to be like summer's on the way.
Yes.
What you said?
Hello, this is Casey Vlogs, and as you can tell, I'm somewhere else today. I'm with my friends, and we are doing the spices challenge, and I'm really dreading it. It's gonna be fun, though. So, yeah, I'm gonna get blindfolded. So, yep, ready. I'm scared now.
You should be.
This is Sarah. You probably meet her in the trampoline one.
That's not trampoline.
I can't see anything, literally.
You can rub it up a little bit if it's like a open mouth. Yeah, you can have to rub it up, I'll just who has.
Don't worry, I can't see.
How many fingers?
I don't know, zero. I can't even see.
Alright.
Anyway, I'm closing my eyes. I can't even see the camera, but hi. Hi, guys. I'm blindfolded.
One sec. Right.
First, just getting the spices ready. That's like Nando. Like, you know what you get from Nando's? Say that.
How do you know?
No, because, like, you can get spices from Nando's, don't you, though? Wait, is it... what? Is it ready? Hey, what are you doing?
It was like 2 minutes.
Oh. What is happening? I'm scared. Oh, right, you put the thing in front of me. Wait, are you showing the camera?
Open up. Oh, I just...
Wait, did that open up?
Yeah.
Did that just go off?
No, showed. Yeah, like, you know what?
Are you giving me the lemon challenge? Oh wow.
You need it now.
Okay.
Next one, you need a blindfolded. Put it down now. And you may want some kitchen roll as well.
Let's
see about
that.
It's. I hope that's really sweet.
Probably is. Right.
Oh, that's wet.
Next one, and you're not allowed to open up.
Why did you say to open up? They're like... Guys, we've got TV on, so...
Oh,
hi guys. Just came back on again for the second one. I can't see what I'm even doing.
So, you have to...
Yep, very fun. Oh, yeah. That was the lemon. Now it'll be like proper spices.
I think you'll enjoy this one. I'm such an evil friend some days.
We're supposed to open them up.
Yeah. Are you about to? What was this?
It's Nando.
Yep. What type?
The mild. No. Spicy.
Actually, it was medium spicy peri peri Nando sauce.
What are you doing to me?
I'm secretly trying to poison you. What do you think?
I'm putting it back on.
Yeah. One sec, let me get next one.
Okay, put it back on. Can't see anymore.
Next.
I'll make sure that I can't like properly see.
Is it on?
Yep. That one was alright. The spices went away actually. It was really nice.
You like this next one, definitely.
I definitely like this one.
Totally.
I love spices.
Wait, are you gonna do this to me next?
I don't know, it's up to you.
I don't mind.
It's vinegar.
It's not vinegar. Well, I think it tastes sort of like vinegar.
I'm literally choking now.
You okay?
One second, guys. Hello. Back again. With number one. I wonder what it's going to be this time. Probably
wish.
Something bad. Something bad? It'll probably all be bad.
I mean, friends are maybe going to be bad still?
Yep, friends are supposed to do it. Well, you know. I did give you, like, was it Galaxy?
Yeah, my turn for this.
I didn't give you a lemon.
Right, you're gonna have to open your eyes, like, really wide for this one. I had to do it. What is it?
Ketchup. That's bad. I like ketchup, but not like that. Hi, guys. I can see by one eye. But now I'm gonna, like, close
my eye. Put your back on.
Don't worry, I can't see you guys. This is only fun. That ketchup, like,
I
like
it
with food.
I'm gonna give you a little bit of this because it's quite mean, but I'm still gonna give it to you.
Oh no. Why did you have to tell me that now? Now I'm having a really bad thing.
You're yeah. Not gonna hate me for life for this one.
Am I gonna be like sick?
What, no?
Alright. I've got a strong stomach anyway. Oh no. Okay, fine.
Oh yeah.
What is that? Is that cinnamon?
No. How do you not know that?
What is that?
It's pepper.
And that's like powder.
Because, yeah, it's ground black pepper.
I swallowed it. Am I doing another one?
Yeah.
Should I put my blindfold back on?
Yes. You okay?
Yep.
Good. So you start to dive.
That's nice. What friends do? I know that sometimes.
A lot of friends for it.
Yep. That pepper. I've actually never tried it by itself.
I hope you wouldn't.
Nope. I've had like so many stuff now that is messing with my taste buds.
Mm-hmm. I'm just to give you next.
Pardon me. Yeah. Bring on the next one. Still thinking what to give me next. Is it horrible?
Not really, but it needs. It's like a powder, but then it needs to have just a tiny bit of water.
It has a powder. It's a powder. It's a powder. With water. Doesn't sound too good.
It's not that much. I don't know what it'll taste like.
And you guys can probably hear the TV, but it's fine. I'm opening my mouth.
Give me like 2 minutes, I need to spin around.
I bet you're like showing it to the camera, like, oh my god.
I'm not actually.
I'm gonna give it to her.
Open your mouth.
Does it taste like water?
Oh, I didn't put enough in.
What is that?
It was actually a tiny bit of mustard powder with water.
He gave me mustard.
Mustard powder, technically.
Mustard power. Are we doing the next one or are we just like finishing?
Next one.
It's like 4 minutes long. Yeah. Plus the worms. Sorry if this video did not.
Right.
Do I put it back on?
Yeah.
I'm scared for this one now.
I can't see. Well, it's the same thing without for water.
Okay.
So, have fun with it.
If I'm like sick tomorrow, then you know what it is.
Me.
1 second, guys, I'll turn it back on. Then again, so, right. Like, place the camera in the middle and then we'll unbox it.
You're probably gonna break your phone. Sorry if I sound like it.
Talking to the camera. It's blue now. It's blue sky. See, this is England.
It was probably hailing like 2 seconds.
Yeah. Probably like
really badly before.
Yeah, it was hailing. And now it's just blue skies.
Nope.
Very weird. Very weird. But you know. I think I'll just put this as a vlog. Like the challenges and stuff.
Yeah.
This will be my vlog for today. So, yeah. Right, I'm gonna do some tricks, so I'm gonna come off for a little bit.
Oh, you're breaking now! No, mate!
I'm gonna try
to
do that.
No.
Right.
Wait, back up from your view.
I'm trying to look. Oh, from my view. Oh, backdrop from my view.
You don't
okay, guys, backdrop from my view. Okay. Then I'll pass it to Sarah or something, I don't know. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait, and this is how the backdrop looks. Just normally.
I'm just about to do something. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Let's go. There you go.
Get some height.
What, get some height?
Yeah. And then go for it.
Well, like that's it.
Yeah. That's on. Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Yeah.
That's it. Bye bye. Thank you very much. Oh, it's snowing. Come on.
Came back from friends. I really didn't plan on doing a vlog today, but it kind of just ended up as a vlog, which was cool. And I hope you really enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, smile and always be yourself. See you later. Bye.